Day 14, I'm gonna do the roasted garlic mashed potatoes with my leftover meat, and I stuck it in there. Added a little bit of cottage cheese, maybe 2 tablespoons of that, a little bit of butter, my seasoning, and then I have my shrimp left over from last night, and I'm gonna attempt to do it in there.
Out of the dash, and let's see. Oh, that's pretty good. I guess I won't put it in the microwave. I thought about heating it up and everything else like that, but this is kind of neat. I got that little crunch. Yeah, I'm just saying. I really like this
Okay, so I
food.
took the leftover beef and then I added some zucchini, and then I had a little bit of the potatoes left, and I watered it down and mixed it in here, and we're gonna see how it comes out.
Oh, it's so good. I got the rubber scraper and I'm like, I love mashed potatoes. So good with the meat and then the zucchini. And that was like my leftovers with that. I still have more stuff to go, so it's not that I'm hungry. It just tastes so good.